memes and stuff like that probably takes longer to get to me. Sometimes the Avengers will like clue me in on stuff though too.
Have you ever heard of the Avengers Inspired Infinity War's the most ambitious crossover event in history meme? Have you ever heard of that?
No, but I'm interested. What is this?
You want a crash course?
Yeah, what
so,
is it?
It's a response to that Marvel statement, right? So Infinity War is the most ambitious crossover event in history. And then you have the internet making counterpoints to that.
Okay.
So I want to show you a few examples, and
I'm going to be like a babe in the woods, because like I don't even know what you're about to show me right now.
Here.
Because I'm so like not...
I'm going to be your meme shaman here, okay?
Okay, all right.
So here's an example. Marvel might say, Infinity War is the most ambitious crossover event in history. And then somebody
is
on the internet...
Space Jams?
Right. Would say me Space Jam is like a counter to that.
Oh yeah, I got it.
You
I
got
understand
it?
The theme. Actually, that's a good point. I mean, Space Jam's like that was basically everything. Also, remember like it was Who Framed Roger Rabbit? Remember that?
Yeah.
Remember that
classic.
Old Toontown edit?
Classic. That was a great
also,
crossover.
Like it was hugely like that just opened the world to like Toonland, and they were all there.
Yeah.
So take that, Space Jams.
How about this?
I said Space Jams like it's a lot of them. Is it like a pocket thing that there's a million inside?
I think that they're just crossing from Breakfast Pastry to Kevin's
Cake. Is that a meme?
This?
Or does a meme move? No, that's it. What's that? That's it.
This is awesome.
Memes to memes move?